Welcome all of you to our channel. Thank you for watching.
Obsessed with my girlfriend's sexual past. I've been in a wonderful relationship with my best friend for a little over 3 months. She's the perfect partner. We communicate well, we love each other, and everything is going as well as it could be. However, I have a problem. I'm plagued by this bizarre, irrational, retroactive jealousy and insecurity about her past relationships, and I can't seem to get over it no matter how I try to rationalize it away. She's had two serious relationships, one for a year with a guy she dated while we were friends and before she was RSB. With both women, I'm gay. And one that happened between when we first dated for a few months, broke up because distance, and this current relationship. I literally can't stop fixating on her past relationships and feeling jealous of those guys for having experienced that side of her. I know that there's nothing wrong with her having dated other people, and that it's wrong to feel possessive of her, but I do anyway. I've fallen into weird destructive habits, like searching her Instagram for old photos of her with her previous boyfriends, thinking about their interactions and how they might have been better than me and how she must have cared for them and the sexual things she did with them. I feel so sick and miserable when I have these thoughts, but I can't help but indulge them anyway. What really exacerbates this is the fact that I have never had any experience before her. I used to be awkward, shy, and unattractive, and never had any sort of romantic experience whatsoever before her. She has been my first and only kiss, first only relationship. I lost my virginity to her, everything. So not only am I jealous of the fact that these other guys got to date her, I'm also jealous of her and her exes for having had such normal romantic experiences. She's literally never been single since she started dating unless by choice, and for good reason. While lucky to have somehow fooled this incredible person into being attracted to me, I feel incredibly inferior for not having had a life experiences that she has. I know that logically speaking, all these feelings are bullshit, and that I should just enjoy our relationship as is now and let go of the past. I would love to do that if I could. I've talked to her about this before, and of course, she reassures me, but then I'm back to my self-destructive spiral again. How do I get over this without destroying my relationship?
Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to like, share video, and leave your comments below. See you guys on the next episode.